Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to download WhatsApp status videos or photos. Okay, for this we need to download and install one application called WhatsApp tool. Okay, I will give the link in the description box. Please check it out. First of all, I am going to open my WhatsApp and I will show you the status. One of my friend Aditi is putting the status here. This is the status. Now I am going to open the application called WhatsApp tool. Okay, and here you can see the option status server. Click on it and you can see the picture is here. Now I am going to show you how to download this WhatsApp status. Then click on this download symbol. Okay, the status is downloaded. Now I am going to show you how to see the status, the downloaded status. Then here you can see the WhatsApp. Click on it and click on the saved status. Here you can see your saved status is here. Okay, in this way you can download the WhatsApp status videos or photos in your phone. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.